Special morning for all of us as we in the depth of our hearts believe that God is going to intervene in our lives. Two of our young men so dear to all of us after long years of preparation and a dream of many of us is being realized. It is a momentous occasion. ദൈവത്തിന്റെ ധാരാളമായ അനുഗ്രഹങ്ങൾ വർഷിക്കപ്പെടുന്ന ഒരവസരം. ഈശ്വർ ബഹുത് സാരെ ആശിസോ കോ ലേക്കർ ന കേവല ഹമാരെ ഊപ്പർ ഛിടക്നെ കാ ഹേ വർഷാ കർനെ കാ അവസർ. इसका गंभीरता को हमें समझना चाहिए. वी नीड टू रियलाइज द ब्यूटी एंड ऑसमनेस ऑफ दिस इवेंट दैट इज गोइंग टेक प्लेस. लेट अस मेक दिस इवेंट एन एक्सपीरियंस. नमें जीवित ഒരു അനുഭവമായിട്ട് മാറണം. നമ്മൾ ഇവിടെ ദർശകരായിട്ടല്ല, എല്ലാവരും പാർട്ടിസിപ്പേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാനായിട്ട് വന്നിരിക്കുന്നത്. ജീസസ് യൂത്തിൻ്റെ എക്ലേസിയാസ്റ്റിക്കൽ അഡ്വൈസ് എന്ന രീതിയിലും ഇന്നത്തെ തിരുക്കർമ്മങ്ങൾക്ക് മുഖ്യ കാർമ്മിക എന്ന രീതിയിലും വളരെ ഹാർദവുമായിട്ട് സ്നേഹത്തോടെ വിത്ത് ഗ്രേറ്റ് ലവ് ഐ ഇൻവൈറ്റ് ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു, വെൽക്കം ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു ടു പാർട്ടിസിപ്പേറ്റ് ഇൻ ദിസ് ലിറ്റർജി. ലെറ്റ് ദിസ് ബി എ ലിറ്റർജി വിച്ച് വിൽ റിമെമ്പർ ഇൻ ഡേയ്സ് ആൻഡ് ഇയേഴ്സ് ടു കം. Let this be an experience not only to for Vignan Das and Ditto, not only their parents, but one for every one of us. We do not know how God works, but He works. His plans are inscrutable, but now His plan is being realized and wrote to us. I welcome all of you once again personally and ask you to participate in this liturgy so meaningfully that it will become an experience, not emotional, but really an experience for all of us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
I think many of us are shedding tears. It's also good. But let's clap for the new priest once again. Thank you.
കാഴ്ചവെപ്പോടെ വിശുദ്ധ കുർബാന തുടരുകയാണ്. Let us prepare ourselves for the offertory procession.
Go and announce the gospel of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The newly ordained priest will now give us their first solemn blessing.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
By the banners of God, hallelujah, sound the trumpets of war. Christ has gotten us the victory, hallelujah, Jericho must fall.
And we would start with our very beloved His Grace Archbishop Abraham Virudugulanara, who is the ecclesiastical advisor of Jesus Youth and the Archbishop of Nagpur. His Grace is more of a father to us than maybe Bishop. You know, we could call him any time of the day for any support and any help, and he always encourages us and he always guides us. So, His Grace, we would like to hear from you, please.
My dear brother archbishops and bishops present here, and your fathers, the new priests, their parents, and all you dear friends, I want to tell you the liturgy. Njane kurvanakku munpe parnayirunnu idoru aadhyalmiya anubhavamaki maatran parishramikkunnu idoru anubhavamayirunnu ningal parayunnathu aadhyalmiya anubhavamayirunnu parayunnundo parayunnavaru kai vekka. Was it an experience for all of you? It was beautiful. It was experience for me, definitely, not because I was the chief servant. So it was something beautiful, and we are on time, and this is an opportunity to listen to some words that is being spoken here. And actually, it is not my day. It is the day of our new young priest. He is their day. Some of us say we are in a hurry to go. If you are in a hurry, you should not be in a hurry. It is their day. We are celebrating their priesthood, and we must do justice to them. ഇത്രയും പറയുകയാണ് ഞാൻ നീണ്ട ഒരു പ്രസംഗം പറയാനില്ലാത്ത ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്നത്. I feel very honored, humbled, when many a time my name is taken. But I give, this is all the planning of God. And God has planned not only for these two young people, not only for this Jesus youth man, for the church. This way of life for these two young men. Beautiful things are happening in this world. On 20th of January, 20th of May, we received an ecclesiastical approval by the Holy See for this movement. It was a remarkable day. It was making history in the life of the church. As many of you know, the second lay movement approved by the Holy See in Asia. That we are a recognized movement by the church, and we should be happy and proud of that one. And I was not able to be present, but I 3 days later, there was a Thanksgiving mass in Angamari, and the organizers had prepared for about 6,000 to 7,000 people. I was told more than 12,000 youngsters came from all over the world, all over Kerala. That was beautiful. And I'm sure some of you are present for that. Those of you are present that day, please lift up your hands, many of you. Thank you enough, I won't. But then it moved on. Oro avasarangalilum, oro parivadilude nammal devathine, devavaripalanekku nanni paranju. Innu is also a historical day. Not only for this movement, but the church at large. Vaidhiyarum sanyasarum avarude jeevithathilekku kaalukal vekkumbolthekkum sabha onnude valuthaagayaanu. Sabha onnude rich aagayaanu. In imagine, rendu vaidhigare koodi sabha kittirikkunnu. The church is two more priests plus, not minus, and two priests from different walks of life, one from Andhra Pradesh, another one from Kerala. The movement has become rich, the church has become rich, and we need to be thankful to God. And whatever way we can thank, by singing and dancing and praising, is not enough. So I join all of you in thanking God for this gift of two young men who are their different ways of life in their past, but they chose differently. And people are telling, how did it happen? The real answer is, how did it happen? It's not because we organized, we discussed and deliberated. It happened because it was the intervention of the Holy Spirit. And today I can vouch and say, those of us, our Jesus Youth members, Parishuddhaatmavil vishwasikkunnavarana. Parishuddhaatmavinte actionil parivoornaye aasthi vekkunnavarana. Idellam nadannathu Parishuddhaatmavinte poravarthanathilude. Through the intervention of the Holy Spirit, and we need to be more proud, and we need to be more seeking that the Holy Spirit may intervene in the lives of many more young people, men and women, and they dedicate themselves to the service of the Lord as priests and religious life. In the avasarathil njan ellam parayunnathil adhigam theerkkan aagrahikkunnilla, njan santosham kondu nirannirikkana. Idinu njan devathil ninnu parayunnu, ithu valiyoru sambhavamaanu. Innathe parivadikalile കേരളത്തിൽ മാത്രമല്ല നമ്മുടെ ഭാരതത്തിൽ മാത്രമല്ല വിദേശത്ത് നിന്നുപോലും ആസ് ഹാസ് ബീൻ ടോൾഡ് ഓൾ ദി വേ ഫ്രം ഉഗാണ്ട ആഫ്രിക്ക ഇഫ് എ ബിഷപ്പ് വൺ മോർ ബിഷപ്പ് ഹാസ് ടു കം ഹി സീ സംതിങ് ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ ഹി സീ സം വർത്ത് വൈൽ ടേക്ക് ദ ട്രാവൽ ആൻഡ് വി ആർ ഡീപ്ലി അപ്രീഷിയേറ്റീവ് ഓഫ് ദ പ്രസൻസ് ഓഫ് ബിഷപ്പ് ഫ്രം ആഫ്രിക്ക ഉഗാണ്ട ഐ ഹാഡ് വിസിറ്റഡ് ഹിം ഫ്യൂ മന്ത്സ് ബാക്ക് and one more bishop, and even Archbishop Prakash Mallavarappu, the bishop also of Bishop Vijayawada, and Francis Kalarikal. I reiterate once again, the first two approvals in of Jesus Youth Movement came definitely from India, from Nagpur and from Varapalli. And what we are, to a great extent, we have become part of history. In the annals, in the movement, in the document that is given to us, these two dioceses are mentioned by the church. And so we are a proud moment. Valare santosham niranilkkunna avasarathil ivareyum ivare parents anumodikkunnu ningalellavareyum. Enikkariyam ithile ottiri per parthunnund topilavar mathramalla tharalam per बहुत सारे लोगों का सपना साक्षात्कार हुआ है, न केवल हमारा. सो दैट्स व्हाई व्हेन थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग आवर समटाइम्स आवर आईज आर फिल्ड विद जॉय टीयर्स एंड इट शुड बी क्लोज टू एक्सप्रेसिव एंड टू टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी वंस अगेन टू कंग्रेचुलेट ऑल ऑफ यू दिस मोमेंट एंड ऑल ऑफ यू एस्पेशली टू अवर यंग प्रीस्ट्स एंड वी प्रे वैदिकर आगुन्नत ओरु होली लाइफ പരിശുദ്ധമായ ജീവിതം നയിക്കുന്നതിന് വേണ്ടി അവർ ദേ മേ ബി ഹോളി പ്രീസ് വി പ്രേ ഫോർ ദം ഗോഡ് ബ്ലെസ് യു ഹാർട്ടിയസ് കൺഗ്രാജുലേഷൻസ്
ആൻഡ് Thank you, Your Grace. I would now call Father Vinod Madhajaparambil, who is the chaplain of GC Youth of America, to honor His Grace with a ponnada and a small gift on behalf of the Jesus Youth Movement. I would now like to invite His Grace.
Your Grace, Archbishop Abraham Virudukulangara.
Your Grace, Archbishop Prakash Mallavarapu. Your Excellency, Bishop Joseph Rajarao Telagatoti.
Your Excellency, Bishop Robert Muharwa. Your Grace, Emeritus Archbishop Francis Kallarakil.
Dear Reverend Fathers and respected sisters,
Snehamulla Chechi and Chedanma, and dear friends,
thank you so much. I would like to quote few words from the article on Jesus Youth Full-Timers by Dr. Edward Edereth about his impressions on Jesus Youth Movement.
Many things in Jesus Youth are so impractical, idealistic, and unbelievable. Yet, they are real, and that's the beauty about the Jesus Youth Movement.
We thank God Almighty for making this impractical and unbelievable movement a reality in the history of the church, and especially for the Jesus Youth Movement.
We take this opportunity to thank His Grace Archbishop Abraham Virudukulangara in a special way for his love and support.
Your Grace, whatever we say to thank you is very less. You surprise us every day. Your missionary zeal challenges us, and your simplicity inspires us. Thank you so much.
Your Grace, we are sure words cannot express our gratitude to you. You are so beautiful, and we love you. Thank you so much for your paternal love for us and for the Jesus Youth Movement.
Token of love from both of us to the bishops sitting here.